Police are investigating a hit and run that sent a man to hospital in the Midland Avenue and Kingston Road area. The call came in just before midnight. Police say two vehicles were involved in a collision when one of the drivers struck a pedestrian and fled. The pedestrian was taken to hospital with serious injuries. The other driver remained on scene. Police say they located the vehicle that took off nearby.